Cigarette butts, that is, the filter in the cigarettes, are the most common form of litter on the planet. New research has discovered that cigarette butts significantly reduce plant growth. The study led by ARU academics is the first to show the damage that cigarette butts can cause to plants. The researchers found that the presence of cigarette butts in the soil reduces the germination success of clover by 27% and reduces shoot length, that is the length of the stem, by 28%, while root biomass, that is root weight, reduced by 57%. For grass, germination success reduced by 10% and shoot length by 13%. Most cigarette butts contain a filter made of cellulose acetate fiber, a type of bioplastic. Filters from unsmoked cigarettes had almost the same effect on plant growth as used filters, indicating that the damage to plants is caused by the filter itself, even without the additional toxins released from the burning of the tobacco. Control experiments contained pieces of wood of identical shape and size as the cigarette butts. It is estimated that around 4.5 trillion cigarette butts are littered every year, making them the most pervasive form of plastic pollution on the planet. As part of this study, the academics sampled locations around the city of Cambridge and found areas with as many as 128 discarded cigarette butts per square meter.